guys, welcome back to my channel. This video is sort of kind of like a vlog, I guess. If you guys haven't noticed, my camera is shooting me with this pretty background. My first video with this background was like kind of foggy, but this camera is like bomb, honey. This camera is like picking up everything. It's supposed to ask about myself so you guys can get to know me a little better. So let's go ahead and get down to business. The first fact about me is that my favorite color is teal. I know that's like an off the wall color or whatever, but I do consider myself a little off the wall. But yeah, teal is my favorite color. I love teal. I think teal and chocolate is like the best combination of colors ever. Like, oh. So number two is my favorite season is summer. I love the summer because I like to go swimming. I like to go to the beach. I just love the weather. I was talking about this earlier today. I just love the summer weather, even though it's like hot. Sometimes it might be considered a little too hot, but you can always go swimming, always wear your little bikini, you know, look good, whatever, blah, just blah. So number three is I consider myself to be like a pretty laid back, down to earth type of person. Like I could be active sometimes, I could be like just chill sometimes, but overall I feel like I'm more like laid back, you know, just like mellow type of person. So number four would be, number four would be I spend a big amount of time, I would say, on YouTube. At least 2 hours a day on YouTube. Like, I'm a YouTube fanatic. I YouTube any and everything that you can, you know, YouTube. Like, hair, makeup, food, things to do. Like, I just love YouTube. Like, YouTube, I live on YouTube. Like, I'm always on YouTube, okay? So, what was that? Number four. Number five is I don't have a favorite food, but I would have to say my most desired food would be like Asian food. I love Asian food. Oh my God, my best friend is Filipino and black, and baby, when her mama cook, yes, okay, moving on when I get hungry. So number six, I am a big kid. I'm not even gonna lie. I will sit and watch cartoons all day, every day. Like Disney Channel cartoons, like the movies, the animated movies, I love. And it's not, I wanna say that it's like 50-50. Me enjoying watching the cartoons, yeah, okay, whatever, blah, just blah, but I like to see the little clay figure cartoons, like the detail that like is put into those. Oh my God, it's just like, it's so amusing to me to see stuff like that. So I love cartoons. Like, yes, I watch cartoons all day. So number seven. Oh, okay, my favorite movie, or at least one of my favorite movies would be Friday. Yes, Friday, I love that movie. Classic, okay, yeah, Friday. I said this, and number two, which is, you know, summer, is my favorite season. So, I love water. I love to swim. Like, I just find it so kind of relaxing, sort of. Like, I just love to be around water. I don't even have to be in the water. Like, just to see water, like a body of water, is just so relaxing to me and soothing. Like, yes. Okay. I keep losing my spot. What is it? Okay. So number 9. No, I don't have kids, at least not yet. I do see myself in the future with kids, but right now, no. Number 10, I'm 25 years old. I know, I look like a baby. Everybody says that, blah, blah, blah. But yeah, I'm 25. Number 11, music. Okay, can we just take a moment of silence with music? Like, music is such a big part of my life. I have to have my music. I have to have my favorite artist. Like, I have a big spot in my heart for music. Okay, let's just leave it at that. So, number 12, hair and makeup. Yes. I have a big passion for hair and makeup. I've always had this passion for hair and makeup, but I would say that as I got older, I began to express myself more and more, you know, through hair and makeup and fashion and just beauty overall, just beauty period. So yeah, big passion for hair and makeup, beauty. Hot sauce. Well, not just hot sauce, but spicy foods. I love spicy foods. Oh my god, like, you cannot go wrong with spicy foods. Yes, and if you don't have nothing spicy, you can always put the little hot sauce. Yes. Make it spicy. Put the hot sauce on there. Okay, so, oh my god, yes, I love to travel. I love to travel. Like, if I could, like, if I was financially able to, like, just travel the world and be like, you know what, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Just travel the world and just be solo though. Like, I would do that. I would love to do that. Like, yes, all different kind of cultures. I have love for all different kind of cultures, whatever. I don't discriminate. I will travel the world. So, yes, okay. This kind of ties in with fashion and beauty. When I was younger and still, like, always, I've always wanted to be a model. Like, that was like my dream and I spent in middle school, in elementary, I spent like my entire days, like months and years or whatever, like just watching that show, Tyra Banks, Next Top Model. Oh my god, like I breathed that show during the time of my life. Like, yes honey, like, and I'm just now kind of getting, I'm building a portfolio now. That's still something that I'm expressing myself through as well, of modeling. So currently building a portfolio. I'm still shooting and, you know, like, I'm just living right now. Like, I love where I am at right now as far as who I am as a person. So yes, big shouts to modeling. And let's see what we got next. Yeah, I'm a big animal lover. I love animals, like dogs. I'm not too big of a cat person, but animals period, I do love animals. Like, yeah, I'm a big baby when it comes down to animals. So yeah, okay, I am a college student. I'm in college right now, whatever, blah, blah, blah. So, all my college people, you already know the deal. Like, college is exhausting. Like, you know, it's very demanding. So, if allowed, if I am capable of doing so, I would actually sleep the whole day away. Like, who wouldn't? I mean, come on. But yeah, I wouldn't even think twice about it. I would sleep the day away, like, yeah. And then wake up the next morning like I've been driving a truck or something, like I'm still tired, knowing that I just slept the other day away. But yeah, so big up to rest. And let's see. I am a family of six. Yes, my mom has three girls and three boys. So yeah, I'm a pretty big family. You know, I'm not the only child, so I didn't just get things handed to me or whatever. But I am like the youngest, so kind of, sort of protective siblings, sort of, kind of. Okay, so next we have, okay, yes, I just mentioned this. The reason why I say I love where I am at in this point of my life is because, well, number 19 is self-love. The reason why I can say that I love who I am right now is because I've come such a far way from dealing with depression and not being happy with myself and not just really loving who I was, but to see my growth and advancement from there is just like, you know, who wouldn't love that? So right now I feel like I'm just in my, I wouldn't say I'm in my prime, but I have come such a long way. So self-love is the best love. Okay, that's number 19. Number 20, something that I absolutely hate is, oh my God, yes, leakage. Leak. What? That's not a word. Oh my God, it's not a word. Just stop. Okay. So, man, I would say for number, okay, so I would say that it wasn't easy. I didn't have like an easy child. Like I said, I didn't have anything handed down to me, whatever. I didn't have a job. Like, my family we got what we needed, but as far as, you know, like expensive phones and all that extra stuff, like, no, we just had what we needed to get by, and that was good enough for us dealing with, you know, my mom and my dad. Like, their income wasn't like considered the best, so I mean, we got what we needed, and yeah, we were okay kids. Like, we wasn't like in the streets or nothing like that. My mom was very strict on me, at least. So we were brought up, you know, to be respectful and all this and that, you know. So yeah, that part. Okay. In high school, I was not considered like one of the popular girls, or like, I don't even know what I was like. I wasn't worried about nobody in high school, honey. Like, no, and nobody was worried about me. Okay, so yeah, it's like one of those things. I just did what I needed to do to get out of high school, because it was actually kind of irritating to me a little bit, So it's like I had people that I associated with, but at the same time, like, I had my best friends that we grew up from elementary school all the way up, and they left. So I was like the only one. I felt like I was the only one there because both of my best friends had left, and it was just me in high school. So I felt pretty like when I was in high school, I felt pretty lonely, and I was just like, you know what, I'm just ready to go ahead and get it over with type of thing. So yeah, like I wasn't worried about making friends or nothing like that. I guess that's it. Like, I lived a pretty normal, I guess, basic life. Nothing too dramatic or special about my life, but hey, it's not about where you've been, it's about where you're going. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my videos if you haven't already. Show me some love on Facebook. There was some leaks. There was troubles I had with my leaks on my channel, but I got all that squared away. Got it taken care of. So you guys can click on the links and it'll take you directly to my Instagram, my Twitter account, and my Facebook account. So help yourselves, and love you, hugs and kisses, and I'll see you guys next time.